Sicily.
Wagner.
Wyatt.
Walker.
Hey, it's John McEnroe. I'm the guy setting you up on court today. I'll be helping you play the greatest sport on earth. Let's get started with the basic lessons. First off, we're talking about how to move around the court and how to hit the ball. Let's watch a demonstration, and then you can try it out for yourself. In this demo, you'll learn how to reposition on the court and how to hit the ball back to your opponent. Let's get into it. One of the main things behind a quality shot is player positioning. To get a better position, always try to move back behind the baseline and to the center of the court after your swing. That way, you're best placed for the next shot. Standing back and letting your opponent's shot bounce will increase your chances of hitting the ball back at the optimal waist height. Use the move input to move around the court and reposition in the center of the court behind the baseline after each shot. It's a pretty common mistake to stay in no man's land. No man's land is the area just inside the baseline up to the service line. Hitting the ball from here is hard. There's less time to react, and chances are that's where your opponent's shot will bounce too. A ball hit at your feet just before or after the bounce is always going to be tough to control. If you want to hit the ball after the bounce, it's best to stand farther back, get close to the baseline, and allow yourself some extra time to set your stance and get a comfortable shot from the waist. That'll get you some extra control and a more effective aim on your next shot. Now the player's back in an ideal position. Let's see how to deal with an incoming ball. Look, it's not rocket science. Press down on one of the shot inputs and release once the ball's getting close. That's how you do it, playing with style. Okay, so quick recap. This is the stuff to take away from today. If you think you've got all that, we can move on. Or if you want to go back some steps, we can run through. Start off by hitting a few balls. After after each shot, return to the center of the court behind the baseline to get ready for your next shot. Great work. Great work. Moving back to the center and staying out of no man's land are pretty vital, so keep that up. If you want more lessons, I have plenty here for you.
It's a beautiful day and the crowd is ready to enjoy great action on the court. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the ASB Tennis Center for today's exhibition match.
First set, team one to serve, play. Love. Team one leads one game to love. First set. Team one leads two games to love. Fault. all. Game and first set, team one. Three, Lala. Team one leads one set to love. Second set. Game, team two. Team two leads one game to love. Second set. Love.
Out.
15. All.
Out.
13. 15. 30 for him. Second set, team two, three, love. Time. Third set. Love. falling blow. One game to love. Third set. Two games to love. Thirty. Advantage, Team 1. Game, set, and match. Team 1. 2 sets to 1. 3, love. Love, 3. 3, love.